61% of men students voted to stay in the EU, 37% voted to leave, and 2% of votes were spoiled.
In Cedar Mount Academy, 86% voted to stay and 14% voted to leave.
Watch the news on Thursday to find out how the rest of the country voted.